So my first month in Sweden, at some point I ran out of those things that are the rubbery end of crutches. And I tried getting them in a pharmacy, but they didn't have them and they didn't know where I could get more of them. So near the university there was this Bones Health Center. I don't know what exactly they were doing. But I figured, yeah, Bones people, their mind need crutches, so I will go there. So I went there. And actually, I took the elevator together with some girl. And she helped me with the Swedish language because I didn't speak any Swedish. Not that now I speak much, but and in that place, no one could speak any English. So I went to the reception desk and she explained to this woman that I needed this rubbery thing. And the woman said, oh, okay, I will fix that for you. So this woman actually took the crutch from me and left, leaving me there with only one crutch. So yeah, in a very shitty position. So I just sat down because there was nothing else that I could do. And I tried to ask more details to this woman, and she just told me, just wait. That was the only English she could master. So I waited for a bit. And in the meanwhile, there was this older woman who was talking to this girl with whom who had helped me. And she told her that I look like the Swedish prince, which I had no idea what he looked like. And yeah, it turns out that this woman thought that this girl was my girlfriend. And was talking to her about me, and she was just embarrassingly nodding like that. Anyways, after a wait of about I don't know 40 minutes or something like that, the reception woman comes back with my crutch with a replaced rubbery thing. So she's like, yeah, there it is, it's fixed. Have a nice day, bye. And I'm thanks, but you see, the problem is that I have two of those things, so I would also like to change the other one. And she's like, I see. Then you have to wait more. And I was getting a bit impatient, and I was like, why can't you just give the rubbery thing to me and I will change it by myself? And then someone else came out from inside and kept repeating to me that I didn't book for a visit, so I had to wait. And I kept replying that I didn't want to wait and I didn't need a visit, I only needed the rubbery thing, which in my mind didn't warrant a wait of another 1 hour for getting that. So that girl helped me again with the language, and it turns out that they didn't know how to change the rubbery things, so one person was putting the crutch into the corner of the door and closing the door, and the other person was pulling, and that's how they were trying to take them off. So they told me, so you see, even if we give this thing to you, there is no way you can change it by yourself, so you have to wait until we are free to do this operation for the other crutch, and then we can fix the other one for you. And I said, but I do it by myself. I just use a knife, I cut them open. And then this man was like, yes, I see. And finally gave me the thing after a very long conversation, a very, very long wait.